Happening now, a murder suspect manhunt in Amador County after the search for a missing woman comes to a grisly end. 44-year-old Jerry Lee Adams of Pine Grove is wanted in the death of Savana Lee Burger. She went missing in October, and investigators discovered her remains near West Point over the weekend. An arrest warrant was issued for Adams on Tuesday.